Hello and welcome back to all my dear students and friends. I am Rabinshu Sharma, Assistant Professor in Department of Journalism and Mass Communication of Babu Banarsidas University, Lucknow. So students, in my last video, I have discussed with you about the ASMR. I have shown you the ASMR video. I have tried to listen to you about the audio of the ASMR. I have given the experience of car and the other that story that you have narrated, and you must have got the idea why we use ASMR, what the trigger points of the ASMR. So I hope you like that video. So in this video, I'll be talking to you about the I'll be showing you the along example of Jojo. I have taken this video from the YouTube of the Jojo, and he has very well shown about the that ASMR, that extremely important ASMR that our ear that generally do not catches that thing easily. I would say these are the sounds which are very extremely it's not easy to catch. So let's listen that video of Jojo. So I hope you have seen this video and enjoyed this video, not got bored with this video. In this video, he tried to show us the extremely sensitive ASMR audio, the extremely sensitive ASMR, what our ear do not hear that easily. So he tried to use all those things in front of the mic, and he tried again and again to make us, to get us the best experience. Please use earphones when you listen this video. So students, if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. This was me, Ravinshu Sharma. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any query, please post your questions in the comment section. Thank you for watching. This was me, Ravinshu Sharma.